And what do you think this project will do for local contractors and suppliers?
Well, like I've stated before, I really what I'm going to do is I'm going to insist on all my people. You know, I'm going to employ as many people as I can locally, use as many of the people that have that can supply material to the project. Have all my subs make sure that they contact those people. And use whatever I can. I mean, I want to be part of the community. I mean, it's just not where I'm coming in here and leaving. I'm not going to leave. This is probably a 7-year project. In today's economy, it's probably an 8 or 9 year project. You know, if the economy starts changing, housing comes back, it could be a 6 or 7 year project. But, I want to be part of the community. I want to really, do something that the community is going to be proud of and employ as many people as I possibly can.
One of the concerns is that this is a suburban transplant. The nature of the development, is it going to fit the landscape, or is it going to make the landscape fit the project?
No, I think the project's going to fit the landscape. I mean, as it was explained, the majority of the development is going to be in a valley. It's going to be adjacent to the school, in front of the school, so you're not going to see very little of it. The only thing you're going to see from Fraser Mountain Boulevard would be the commercial, and then the backs of some of the houses on the bluff. The rest of it, you're not going to see. You must see some of it from I-5, where the little opening is for the road that goes up to the school site. So I think it's going to blend in real nice with the development. You're going to have a lot of open space. There'll be a lot of landscaping. And I think it's going to fit in real well.